Suchita Salwan started Little Black Book as a Tumblr blog in 2011 and seems like there has been no looking back since then. The company is on an aggressive expansion mode and so far the company has registered a user base of 2 million. We speak with Suchita to find out how far the company has come from being a Tumblr blog to being a millennial-oriented community-led content platform. From being a marketing executive at BBC to being the owner of a hip firm, what have been the milestones in the journey of Little Black Book? Also, can you please help us understand where did the idea and the concept come from?
No, I was solving for a personal need. I was a young millennial earning money, working at the BBC, and back then the only platforms that existed were Zomato, Book My Show, and Just Dial. But anytime I would go onto those platforms, I would just be thoroughly, you know, bored. And while they surfaced the more popular places, they never told me, you know, the real hidden gems which no one really knew about, you know, those cities' little secrets. And that was the genesis of LBB, which was, you know, we wanted it to be, and it still is a place for you to find information that isn't easily accessible anywhere else. As far as the milestones go, the key milestones for us, or at least for me personally, have been first bringing Dhruv on board as our co-founder. And bringing him on board really got me to challenge my idea of what LBB can become if it's not just a content-based company, but if it's a product and technology-led company. The second big milestone for me was bringing on board Mona Gandhi, who used to head growth for Airbnb APAC as an advisor for LBB. And the third big milestone, though I really personally would never count funding as a milestone, was bringing on board IDG and IAN as investors.
Well, going forward, what is your idea about the brand presence of Little Black Book? And can you please tell us about the expansion plans of the company?
So as far as brand presence goes, we want LBB to be the platform that makes you feel like a traveler in your city. So, you know, you shouldn't have to book a ticket and go to another destination to, you know, have an Instagrammable moment. The things that you find on LBB should do that for you. So from an ethos perspective, you know, that's the value that we want to drive to a consumer's heart and to their home. And I think as far as expansion goes, we've always wanted LBB to be a platform and a product that connects a global thinking audience to locally based businesses. And we believe that LBB belongs in any city that has, you know, users like this. So as far as expansion goes, we're already in 8 cities in India, looking to launch about 5, you know, smaller markets in India like Jaipur, Udaipur, Pondi, Kochi and the likes. We are definitely looking at expanding into the APAC regions, specifically over the next 2 to 3 years, starting with Singapore and scaling to markets like Hong Kong, Dubai and more in the region.
Well, now that you have reached that phase wherein you are looking at hiring more talent at the top management level as well, what is your strategy behind hiring talent? Also, we have heard a lot about you emphasizing the right kind of hiring. What is your idea about hiring for Little Black Book?
We've followed a strategy where we hire for 2 years. And then, you know, as the company scales, then we hire for like the next 2 years and then the company scales, so on and so forth. So when we first raised our round of investment, which was exactly 2 years ago, a lot of the talent that we, you know, pulled in towards LBB was, you know, of course, people who are very, very good at execution. So people, you know, who built apps in the past, built, you know, web platforms in the past, who've worked on community, so on and so forth in the past. But a lot of the thought was still being driven by Dhruv and me. So we've, you know, we're very excited to bring on board Anshul, who's joining us as head of growth and marketing. He's led growth for Bluestone and Upgrad in the past. Again, you know, thoroughbred startup guy. We've also brought on board Manik Malhotra, who's worked with the largest TV channels in the past. And he's coming on board to basically lead revenue, you know, and make sure that we continue growing our revenue the way we've been able to.
Well, Little Black Book seems to be a very cosmopolitan idea wherein you are targeting millennials, which are looking at splurging money every weekend. Beyond the tier one cities, do you think the idea has the potential of scalability?
If you look at any consumer facing product, they've all pretty much tapped out at the top, you know, 10 to 12 metros that exist in our country. Actually, for us, the retention that we've seen in younger markets like a Pune and Kolkata has been incredible. And I think the second thing is, like, again, like I said, if you look at the addressable market as far as India is concerned, for any consumer app or any consumer product that's looking for a consumer who's willing to pay, all our time is the same. So I think the challenges with scale basically come from two things. One, any consumer at any given point in time has like a limited mind space, right? So how do you really fight for that mind space?
So what is your idea about the competition for Little Black Book? Who all are your competitors in the category? And if you think there is competition, what is your strength with which you think you can come ahead of all competition?
I think as far as competition for LBB goes, there are larger companies that have been in the space for really long, like a Book My Show or a Just Dial or a Zomato. Of course, the big elephant in the room is Facebook and Google that wants to eat a pie of like everything that possibly exists. So from a broader perspective, that's what our competition is. But again, if I had to, you know, sort of talk to you about how we set ourselves apart, I think we've done two things that have worked for us really, really well. One is very clearly defined what our product is about, and our product is about cross-category information about local businesses. So we're not just restricted to food or movies or, you know, like random services. We're a combination of how all of it comes together through the power of a recommendation. And the second thing that we've done right, which has differentiated us from all of these other guys, is the community that we've built around the product. So the two big differentiations for us, again, you know, category and owning a consumer's local experience and local life. And the second is, you know, community that we're very proud of.
Well, the Little Black Book certainly has the plans of going big. The company is looking at going global, starting with Asia Pacific. And the company is not just in cosmopolitan cities. Very soon, we may be witnessing its presence in tier 2 cities as well. Well, Suchita, who has been named as a young achiever by several national and international publications, certainly has a lot of reasons to cheer. Thanks for being with us on VCCTV. Keep watching this space for more updates.